he was like, Dad, you should have seen it yesterday. I paddled into a couple waves himself. So like just the progression and the support that your guys give in the water and the confidence that they gain, like he didn't want to leave the water. Pacific Beach, summertime, sun's out, guns out. I mean, we're having a great time, but with kids, it can get a little challenging. Let's get the kids mentally and physically active, having fun. Ever since I met this gentleman, which we're about to meet, I have been sleeping like a baby. He literally is the man of my dreams. Let's go meet him right now. So, I gotta say thank you. You wanna know why?
I would like to know.
My kids have never slept so good. They've been in your surf camp all week, and they've been having a blast. They were in bed by 8:30 last night and slept the whole night. So thank you so much.
Oh, my pleasure. I totally enjoy, surf camps, those are like our baby pretty much. We put so much time and work into those since we started. I enjoyed so much coaching at surf camps more than anything else. It's so crazy how you see like they progress from day one to day five. They start on Monday and they finish on Friday, able to paddle, catch their own waves and just like enjoy that stoke you can see in their eyes. And I'm so glad we can make that impact on these kids' lives.
That's awesome. I mean, because obviously, so I was born and raised in Alaska. I've been here 31 years. My cousin surfed, so I kind of took it up. But I've been getting my boys out and me trying to coach them has been a little challenging. So. I mean, Law Street is kind of like our go-to beach.
Yes.
And I've seen you guys set up there for years. So a friend of mine was like, hey, you got to try this camp and you got to get your kids in there. My wife's like, yeah, because I'm still working.
Yes.
My wife's at home with them. She's like, all right, camp this, camp that. So let's get these kids out of here. But anyway, tell me a little bit about like the history of Sanger Surf Company and how you got started.
I was born in Morocco, grew up there. I finished high school, moved here. My dad was in Air Force. He was stationed here in the US. My dream was to go to Hawaii and surf the big waves. So every summer I used to come back here and I had friends, mutual friends that were in college with me. We used to coach surfing during the spring break and summer break. And pretty much after that, I just fell in love with the surfing, the industry. My vision since day one, I just wanted to have a couple surf schools at two different locations. So we started coaching from my garage, doing all the lessons by myself. Okay. So I did that for quite some time. And then I had a friend of mine start helping me and a friend became two, three, four. And then we got a contract. We had a contract with City San Diego.
Okay.
They loved our name. They loved our vision, what we believe in, what we stand for, about where we headed to as well. And pretty much everything. And just it's like, okay, we'll give you guys this permit here. And we were so fortunate to get Law Street. It's close to Tourmaline. It's like one of the better waves for beginners and intermediates. Our mission statement and core values were just to make an impact, make surfing the best thing you've ever done in your life.
Awesome. So obviously you have the surf camps. Are there any other things that you offer? I mean, obviously rentals and stuff like that.
Yeah,
what else do you offer?
We try to do a variety of things. Every client that walks in here, if they're looking for a private lesson, if they want to transition from a foam board to a hard board, or if they've been struggling on timing up their waves, catching waves, doing turns or whatever. So we totally encourage like the private lessons and we built that program. It's just like amazing for people that want to progress. And we do have packages. They can do it once a week until they get better. We do have group lessons too as well. So people are here just for the day, like they're here on tourism and stuff. They want to just socialize, meet other people, or just want to be out there in the water and just get a few more tips and stuff. We also do have adult surf retreats. Those are great. So we have contracts with different hotels down here in Pacific Beach and San Diego. And they pretty much stay at the hotel, wake up in the morning, we have yoga classes, So they do yoga, they go surf, and at the end of the 5 day, they go get a little massage as well, too.
That's not a bad week.
It's
How do I
great.
Get signed up for that?
honestly, go to sandiegosurfschool.com. Everything is there listed. There is something for everyone. And also the locals, too. I mean, the kids here, there is like 4 or 5 schools next to us.
Okay.
We do the after-school program. So we serve beginner, intermediate, and advanced surfers. Cool. If somebody wants to compete as well, so we do video analysis. We have guys that are like pretty much almost professional surfers and that, and the camps are pretty much offered spring, summer, winter. Whenever kids are off school, we have
that,
camps.
We love you for that as a parent,
exactly.
Trust me.
Oh, we love you guys too so much.
Yeah, I mean, the one cool thing is like, so my son Mason, he's 8. I've been pushing him into waves and we have a foam board and stuff like that, but he was like, Dad, you should have seen it yesterday. I paddled into a couple waves himself. So like just the progression and the support that your guys give in the water and the confidence that they gain. Like, he didn't want to leave the water, which that never happens. It's like catches 3-4 waves with me. He's like, I'm out. So,
which is, I always, like, honestly, I always encourage parents, like, if you learn from a third party that's knowledgeable, very patient and all that, and it's just so much easier, that comes like from a family member.
Yeah.
If they're there with another surf instructor they never met before and they connect, and there's older students, that kids that are their age surfing with them, they fall, you know, if it's with a parent that's like, I don't want to do this anymore, but if it's another kid next to him, they're competitive by nature. So it's like, they just look at his friend and just like, okay, I'm going to go catch another one. I can do better than this. So that's key. And our team is just like amazing. Like, they're very patient and they know how to communicate, which is key.
Awesome.
You can be like the best surfer, but communication skill is not that good.
Yeah.
It doesn't click. Yeah. So you got to have a little bit of both personality as well as surf experience. Yeah. Again, and City San Diego are great. They want to make sure safety is key. Pretty much, they all CPR, first aid, lifeguard certified, and pretty much have a lot of experience coaching as well too. Before we put them with you.
So I just want to say thank you once again, man. I'm gonna head down to the beach, check out my boys. I think they're in session right now, so I'm looking forward to that.
Hey, it's my pleasure. Let's go ahead and check it out.
Awesome. That wraps it up for me. Hey, let me know in the comments below where you'd like me to tour next in Pacific Beach and La Jolla. I'd be happy to do that. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. That way you'll get notified about all the new great videos as they come out.